Magic's arch rival had his own share of amazing games. Larry Bird could always shoot the lights out, especially in the clutch.
Dennis gets it into Bird. Larry, a runner. Got it! Ball game's over. Boston wins.
It's like Robert Parrish always said, you know, there's 40,000 eyes on Larry Bird because they knew he was going to get the ball. And we knew it, our opponents knew it, and now it's just up to them to stop it.
But nothing could stop Bird when he set his mind to scoring, as the Atlanta Hawks discovered in 1985.
Going into that game, I thought there might be a ray of sunshine because one of the bellmen told me that he had heard that Larry and a couple of his teammates may have gotten in a little bit late the night before. So I was saying, hey, maybe Larry won't have a real good night.
Bird, the bomb. Bird, the fall away. Bird out of the left corner. The bomb is good.
To say that Larry had a hot hand is an understatement without question.
Bird posted left, takes the jumper and hits it again. Backs in, posted up Bird, takes the jumper and hits it.
It's as good an exhibition of basketball as I've ever seen.
A lead for Bird, front court. Bird shoots the jumper, right side, good.
I'm sure to Larry, the rim seemed like it was about 5 feet wide.
Right corner, Bird, bomb, good.
Larry Bird made about every shot you can imagine in that game.
Bird with 8 seconds. Bird on the drive. The runner is good again.
I can just feel it. You can sort of tell. And things were clicking right off the bat.
There's Bird. Bird, 14 seconds. He got fouled. He hit the shot. Larry Bird.
Then the count begins.
Bird for the bomb. Got it again. A three-pointer.
Then people want to know just how many points is he going to get.
Bird takes the jumper and hits it again.
He was so good that night that the Hawks were giving each other five.
With 3 seconds, Bird will try another jumper and hit it at the buzzer. Larry Bird scored 60.
It's just one of those days where you walk away and understand how great the NBA players are, but then the superstars, what a different level they're at.